Hey, Dad.
Hey. It's great to see both of you again, huh?
Yeah.
Hey.
I've been meaning to ask you something.
Yes.
Is our mother, is she crazy? Is she nuts?
Huh? She's okay. I mean, what makes you ask a question like that?
Well, she just picked up and left, man.
Yeah, well, rest of James. Mm-hmm. Every now and then, a person comes along and has a different view of the world than does the usual person. Does it make him crazy? I mean, an acute perception, I mean, that doesn't make you crazy.
Could you talk more?
However, sometimes it can drive you crazy, an acute perception.
I wish you'd talk normal, because I don't understand half the garbage you're saying. You know what I mean?
No. Your mother. It's not crazy. Neither, contrary to popular belief, is your brother crazy. He's merely miscast the play. He was born in the wrong era, on the wrong side of the river. With the ability to be able to do anything that he wants to do and find nothing that he wants to do. I mean nothing.
Okay.
You don't understand me anymore, do you? It's for sure and actual. That's the difference. You never lost your mother. I lost your mother.
I think that I'm going to be a lot like when I get older.
You should pray to God, man.
You poor baby.
What?
You poor child.
Tab!